So this idea came from Melbourne, where there were just too many men on stage. So I thought, oh, I love all these women on stage, why can't I just get them together? So we've been doing a little bit of Zoom, a little bit of throwing our music around, and I'm just so thrilled to introduce Jane Cameron from Victoria, Melbourne, Victoria, as our first movie. So to just let you know, we've just taken one song from each other's repertoire, and we're just mucking around with it. So I hope you enjoy. Go ahead, Janie.
This is Waiting For You. One, two, three, four.
Oh.
yeah, it's got to be on an album. Check her out, she's got a merch here. And now I'm really thrilled to introduce to you Amy Brulé. Bitter and twisted, nasty and cranky?
Not at all.
No.
No, it's just really realistic. I was going to do this at a gig a month or so ago, and I asked my 15-year-old, you know, what do you think? Should I take this song out? Because it hasn't had much airing. And she said, oh no, Mama, I don't think your audience will like it. She said, I said, why not? She said, oh, it's got a swear word in it. I said, oh, okay. I said, I know my audience is mature, but they're kind of cool. I played it at that gig and they loved it.
Teenagers these days are so concerned, aren't they? Sorry.
The thing is, my teenager, she was just worried about the audience. She swears like a trooper. I was pleased to hear that she has a sense of, you know, who you can swear in front of and who you probably should keep your mouth clean.
Thank you. cover. This song is called Under the Bridge. I offered three songs to this group and gave them their choice of which one to choose, and this is the one they chose. And let me just say, what a privilege it is to play with these gorgeous women. And big thanks to Jane for organising. So,
you don't want to hear a history of my crap, but
You know, just because you love somebody doesn't mean to say they're good for you. So in your own interest, you have to walk away. But it doesn't mean to say that you still, you know, wouldn't like to have, I don't know whether this, I'm assuming there might be children in the room, so a euphemism, a cup of coffee, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you'd like to have a cup of coffee with them? Yeah. So this song is about really wanting to have a hot night of really good cups of coffee. There we go. So I want to drink whiskey from the bottle and pour it all over you. True. Share a taste of shadow, border.
doing another original. Isn't this fantastic? And we've got Jess Lawrence over on clarinet and saxophone.
Thank you.
not actually sure what it's about.
It's not about me.
It's not about love.
I'm just changing over from
yes, to feel okay. Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed this. Isn't this a beautiful collaboration?
Thank you. well. Best kind of advertising, I think. Hi everyone, how are we going? Why don't we all stand up and just give ourselves a little shake like this? Give yourselves a little shake wherever you want to stand up. I can see that you don't want to. Very good. Thank you. Thank you, yes. Thank you. Yep, good. Give yourself a little shake. Shake that tail feather. Because I don't want you to go anywhere. I want you to stay. And if you're going, then fine. I know it's because of me. Go. No, go.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Thank you for staying. There's some warm seats down here. These guys have just left and they're very warm. If you want to have some nice warm seats, you can have them. All right, we've got accidentally on purpose. I can see these guys in the back. Accidentally on purpose is next. You're a bit confused about what's going on. What's a change of the guards again? I love it. It's fine, you guys.